Welcome back to the oneAPI channel. Using scikit-learn for classification, regression, clustering, dimension reduction, or any other algorithm, how about running it 3, 4x and sometimes 20 or 100x faster using the same code on Intel CPU or even GPU? In previous videos, we've talked about the oneAPI components, about the languages, toolkits, and libraries that can now work on multiple devices, what we call XPUs, and are arranged into toolkits, for example, the base toolkit, but also many other toolkits. The Intel AI Analytic Toolkit is one of them, and it has many tools, resources, and utilities, as you can see in the dedicated video to the AI Toolkit. You can find here optimized deep learning frameworks and many other Python packages for data analysis, machine learning, and data preparation. The Intel extension for scikit-learn is part of the AI Toolkit starting 2021.3 version, but you can get it separately as well. You can use the same scikit-learn algorithms the same way as today, but you'll run even faster with the Intel extension. The only thing you have to do is to get the Intel extension for scikit-learn and add two lines of code to patch the stock scikit-learn. I've seen Intel scikit-learn accelerating algorithm by 20, 40x, and sometimes more. We're able to achieve this acceleration because under the hood, we're using the oneAPI, oneDAL, data analytic library, and other optimizations. Look for the dedicated video on oneDAL to learn more. There are multiple ways to get the Intel extension for scikit-learn. Maybe the easiest way to try it out is to log on to the Intel Dev Cloud. Few clicks, and you're getting an installed, ready-to-work environment with sample code on the latest Intel hardware. Installing the AI Toolkit is my preferred way. Just follow these QR codes. A good resource is the Intel scikit-learn extension GitHub. You can find here documentation, articles to read, and how to get started on CPU or on a GPU. And this is the full documentation you can read here. All the explanations. In the Get Started page, you can see how to download and patch. In the Supported Algorithms, you can see which algorithms are supported and with which parameters. And last, I'd like to show you a quick example. I already have the AI Toolkit installed, and I'll use a pixel-wise vector color quantization using K-mean. I'll run the original K-mean notebook. Let's run all the cells. This is our original image, 96,000 colors, and the quantized image, only 128 colors. Here you can see that I calculate the time it took to perform the clustering with K-mean. I call it T1 and store it, and the time to predict the color indices called T2, and we store it too. And now I'll run exactly the same code. Let's duplicate the notebook and open it. Now all I have to do is to get the Intel extension and patch my scikit-learn. I will run the same code, but let's call this T1EX for extension and T2EX and run the notebook. Images are created. Now I open the compare notebook and basically I read T1 and T1EX, T2 and T2EX and compare the timing. Let's run the full notebook and you can see that with zero effort, I got the fitting to run 3x faster on a small subsample of the image and 4x faster on the full image. Performance will of course vary depending on the algorithm you're performing, the data size, and the system used. Install the AI Toolkit or just get the Intel extension for scikit-learn and boost your performance using the same code on CPU or on Intel GPU. Subscribe to the channel to get more videos like this one. Thank you.